an indictment, this cruel and cruel intention, this lie. We must not forget Clinton's true affair and that they never caused this cruelty on any other president before. My fellow Americans, remember the walls of Jericho? Truth shall prevail. The 45th president of the United States shall save this nation from the barbaric left insanity, and we, the people, shall help with our truths and prayers. Let us all put faith back and remember the greatest president, Donald J. Trump, 2024.